We are standing by an old-fashioned sawmill, which is powered by a case steam engine built between 1915 and 1920. While in operation, you will hear the whistle. Three shorts is the water whistle. One long is the dinner whistle. Also, the safety valve pops off with excess steam. Steam is up to operating pressure. Now the starting whistle, and we are ready to saw lumber.